Hello, my name is Katie Skavnak, and I'm the choir class president of this year of the freshman chorus standing behind me. The first song we will be singing is called A Holiday Roundelay by Victor Johnson. This song brings us joy as we sing about celebrating this festive holiday, Noel. Thank you and enjoy our portion of the concert. Now introducing the director of it all, Mr. G.
Thank you very much, everyone. Thank you so much for coming out tonight. I really appreciate it. Welcome to our concert. It's been a while since we've had a concert in here. Before we get started, I'd like to ask if you could silence all of your cell phones. I also know that PHSN is here recording it, so that should be posted soon. So if you want to watch it later, that would be great. But thank you. I hope you have a great evening.
Boom.
I sing soprano. Our next song is called Peace on Earth, and it takes us on a journey of finding peace during the holiday season. In the first verse, we hear traditional holiday music, which allows us to feel joy. In verse 2, we have doubts that arise because of the hatred in the world. However, in verse 3, we learn there is still hope for humanity. Thank you.
Are you listening? and brown. They'll say, are you married? We'll say, no, man. But you can do the job when you're in town. When you're in town. Later on, you'll conspire. Let me dream you by the fire. They celebrate the plans that we made. Walking in a winter wonderland.
Thank you. Cassie, and I'm a senior in Madison Alco. This is my sixth and final year of Mr. G. Our next song is entitled The Snowman and the Ball. I believe this song is one of my favorites because it has four parts, leave no matter all different, they blend together to make a beautiful sound. Hope you like it as much as I do. Thanks.
Thank you. Thank you. lieutenant. It is my privilege to introduce you to the Swiss Chamber Choir. This is a choir that practices after school and is all members of the choir. This group is also an all a cappella group, which means that we only use our voices in the music and do not use any instrumentation accompaniment. We enjoy performing throughout the community and love spreading holiday and cheer after we are together. We will be singing 4 songs this evening, and I hope you enjoy them as much as we did.
I sing alto. Our last two songs for the chorale are very much in contrast. Our first song is a traditional carol entitled Silver Bells, and our last song, which just the chorale, is called Requiem. Requiem was written as a song of grief following the Asian tsunami in December of 2004. I was almost one at the time. You may ask, why sing this song at a holiday concert? We sing it to inspire hope, to remember how we as a human race are strongest when we work together. This holiday season, I hope you will be the change our community needs to see. Thank you.
This was
song this evening, and this has been something that we've done for years. I invite all of the choirs back up to sing one song together. Also, if there's any Perkins Choir alumni in the room, if they would like to come up and join us on stage, they are welcome to. While they're moving, I'd just like to say a quick shout out thank you to all the administration that support fine arts in our schools. Can we give them a round of applause, please? I'd also like to thank Troy and Paul and all the custodial staff that helped put this together. And I don't know if she knows this or not, but Amy Ellis is here somewhere. She helped decorate the stage for us. We can give her a round of applause as well. And while they're all still moving, I just want to say thank you so much for supporting the fine arts, supporting choir. I know many of you probably heard your children do singing blocks at odd times of the night. I know I've listened to all of them. It is really cool, and I really enjoy my job, and I love working with all of these people behind me. So thank you very much. We are almost set. I hope you guys have a Merry Christmas. I hope you stay safe. Thank you so much for coming. Thank you for making this part of your tradition. I really appreciate it. And our final song is Peace, Peace. much for joining us. I hope you have a great night. Take care.